in the Woking half as they were doing in the first 15 minutes.
Long ball forward, up over the top, looking for Christian Dennis, who is onside. He now lays it back to Cal Roberts, takes a loose touch there as he approached the edge of the penalty area. But now it's with Jim O'Brien, who shoots it, hits a Woking player, goes behind for a corner. There's been on the left-hand side, Notts have got four men forward, but it's with Enzio on his right foot, shoots, deflects, goes behind. It'll be a corner kick.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.